here, and then we can say, oh, well, get to work.
Yeah, true.
I play these games all night. I win every time. Because I know what I can and can't do, and I know how to be able to do what I want to do.
Right. Yeah.
See, I just ran a GDF over there and then come here to do peon work.
Yeah.
Be a minion. I don't mind being a minion.
Right.
It's stress-free. It really is. Because any games that they want to play with me here, I play with my people over there, so yeah. I already win.
True. I'm ready, dear. I'm sorry. Yeah. Should.
Yeah, I would think.
If it was cooked right, it better.
Scoop it up, there should be sausage.
I mean, I see the pepper, I don't see the sausage.
What?
I'm stirring it.
Oh, we're out there with some sausage in there.
What I've seen is you make this pepper.
Huh?
Oh, I didn't know you had a thing already.
Chop this up.
Yeah, no, I didn't know you had one made already, or I would have chopped it up. That's all I was going to do.
Chop it up, bro.
Let's grab a sausage and chop it up.
Fire them, they fucked
I've
up.
I've seen some people make it in there, and then, like, Katie, she'll chop the sausage and add it after. So,
oh, yeah.
Don't ask me.
Who taught them how to cook sausage and gravy? That's, like, the easiest thing to do.
I don't know.
Yeah, but you kind of have to. I'm not technically production anymore. I'm just truck guy. They don't pay me to know stuff.
I've never even trained on breakfast. Trying to figure it out.
Now, back when I was production, I forget how they did it. I think they did have it in there already. That's how Laura did it. But this is how I've always seen Katie do it recently.
Yes, I'll cash out.
The 11th one?
Alright.